Seth's influence is tearing holes in the world. He is close to crossing the boundary of Duat. We must destroy them wherever we can.
Why do you persist in this folly? You know your quest is futile. There is no shame in surrendering to fate, to me. It is time to admit your defeat.
Not today, I'm afraid.
There is a presence. The light we bring has disturbed something up ahead. We must tread carefully.
Well, what have we here?
Look at the marks. Seth's influence has ensnared him.
Figure out an equitable split for this, right, Croft?
The treasures of this place belong to Osiris, not to you. I won't have you mortals dividing up his wealth.
I'm sure he won't.
You hurry towards your debts. Kepri serves me, and he will crush you in his jaws.
He can try.
Hurry! With this fragment, Osiris will be able to clear the path to the temple.
We've brought another of your fragments, Osiris.
What the hell?
Do Do not be alarmed. Osiris would never harm us. There is something he wishes us to see.
I sure hope you're right.
Osiris had this clockwork built to model the heavens.
Set is wicked, but clever. With Kepri's powers, he corrupted the device to control the sun's light. This is how he has brought endless night to the land.
So you're telling me this thing can control the sun?
This thief!
We can reach the temple. Osiris has cleared the way.
Set will not be pleased.
Then we must crush the old beetle before his master can stop us.
Croft, are you sure we're up to killing a god?
You have gods on your side too, Mr. Bell.
The veil between us fades. I am coming for my throne. I bring you a new gift, the Storm of Hellfire.
These paths will take us to the chambers of the gods.
And there, beneath the water, that must be Sobek's chamber. And it looks like Set claimed the top for himself.
That door with the mark of Kepri. Osiris has opened it for us. All right, Carter. It's time you faced a god.